Johnson takes a return feed, tries a shot. Goaltender got his stick on that. Vanek keeps the puck in. Nice pass. Goldobin takes a look. He shoots. Deflected in. Nikolai Goldobin with the shot. It changed direction. Sam Gagne was in front. Might have gone off a Hawk as well. Don't know, but it's 1-0 Vancouver.
Right at the end of the power play that was doing very little, the Canucks didn't have control. And Sam Gagne is standing beside the net, gets to the front of the net. The puck goes back to Nikolai Goldobin, and here comes Sam Gagne, and it is off Sam Gagne's stick and beats Anton Forsberg. Here's a look at Sam Gagne. He just got his stick on it.
Of the net, the pass intended for Schmaltz was jammed up. Now it comes back to Kane. And a shot block. A goal just was saved by Edler. What a move by the veteran Alex Edler. Here's Kane. In front for Schmaltz. He scores. Nick Schmaltz fired a one-timer and a great setup by Patrick Kane of the Hawks. Come through on the power play and tie the game.
Real big power play goal for the Chicago Blackhawks. They had a couple of shots. One gets blocked, but they get the puck back. Real good puck retrieval, and then that sweet pass from Kane to Schmaltz. Watch the high slide. There's the block by Edler. Now he can't clear it. Puck retrieval by the Blackhawks. They keep it in. They move it around, and then eventually number 8 is going to find it right about 25 feet out from the net, and he puts it right over the shoulder. Boy, that is a laser. What a rocket that is over the glove hand of Markstrom. He just kind of flinches as that goes in. And a huge goal by Nick Schmaltz. Patrick Kane, another sweet assist.
Here's Puglia. Right point, Stetcher. Pass for Besser was tipped away by Boma. Gagne from behind the net. Centers, Vanek scores! Thomas Vanek set up on a beautiful backhand dish from Sam Gagne, and the Canucks lead 2-1.
Remember when we had all those highlights from the Thomas Vanek hat trick against the Montreal Canadiens and his positioning? Where was he on all three of those goals against Montreal? Where he is right now, right in front of the net, reads the play, and the backhand pass, and where's Vanek again? 5 feet out, right in the middle. Beautiful no-look pass. Besser and Gagne, a little chemistry on this line. How many chances have they had in this game? We saw Besser hit the post earlier, and this time Vanek, bang, bang, play, and in the net.
Gantz took the puck and sent it ahead to Besser. He finds Gagne across. Vanek off the bench, shoots. And that was blocked by Murphy. Here's a chance for Gagne. Scores! It's been quite a night for this line. Vanek came off the bench to replace Brendan Gantz. He couldn't score, but Gagne could, and it's 3-1.
What a setup, Gagne to Vanek to start the play, and then Vanek back to Gagne. And Vanek, as you say, off the bench, wide open. Gagne feeds him the perfect pass, drills it, it's blocked, but then Vanek throws it out to Gagne. And I don't think that's tipped by Brock Besser. I think that shot just goes straight in. Besser is there. The way Brock Besser's year's been going,
it might have hit. You never know. A hit for Gagne. Sam Gagne. Around the net. Pass comes all the way back to Stetcher. Long wrist shot bounces wide of the goal. Gagne, a puppy Vanek in front from Besser, and he scores.
Wow.
Thomas Vanek with his second goal, his fourth point. Besser has 3 points, and the Canucks lead by 3.
And this, unlike the Gagne pass, you could see Besser take a look over his shoulder before he went to get that puck behind the net. The shot goes wide. Here's the shot go wide, and look at Besser. Take a quick look. You see Besser just look over his left shoulder and beats Thomas Vanek. Watch Besser. Just that quick glance over his left shoulder to see Vanek sliding into position. Gagne, who threw the puck back to the point, won't get an assist, but he was the third guy to touch him.
Ahead for Taves, couldn't handle the pass. Here comes Vanek. 4 points already, gets around his man, in on goal, drops, Besser scores! What a setup! Drysdale, but this was Vanek and Besser. Third career 5-point game for Thomas Vanek. Besser's got 4 points, and the Canucks lead 5-1.
The Chicago Blackhawks, after the icing, are looking for a change. They don't get the puck in deep, so they don't get the change they want. Thomas Vanek just drops it back, and look at the play. Brock Besser is wide open. Jan Ruda
will now have lost 3 straight games. Hartman looks to drive. He shoots. He scores. Well, that'll make the third goal that the Hawks have scored in their last 3 losses.
You're not going to win many hockey games that way. 3 goals in 3 games, but a nice move here by Ryan Hartman. Nice move on Gudbranson. And then the shot in stride beats Markstrom. Boy, that would have been huge early in this third period when it was a 2-1 score, but instead it's 5-2 to close it out.